Would you ever let me cut your hair?
No, absolutely not.
Would you ever go on a show where they were going to cut hair?
No, gosh, no. I don't think I would.
So I can't give you a little trim out?
No, you can't give a little trim. No, you can't. Because...
You've got so
much
of it.
Thank you, Charlotte. You're not a trained hairdresser. And those look like sewing scissors. So and be like,
scissors
you are
scissors
a little bit mischievous, aren't you?
Scissors
yeah.
are scissors.
So
just a little
what's
bit.
What's going to happen?
Just
I wouldn't
bit.
Trust you with anything.
John, would you, do you think Kate should let me do her hair?
No, I wouldn't.
Well, just a little, you know, a little...
What? No, don't. Seriously, Ben, honestly. Ben!
It's not as easy as I thought it was going to be.
Don't. Ben, what have you
can't
done?
Do that. Wait, what, that was much harder than I thought it was.
What have you
that
done?
Is not funny.
Just
that
just
is not funny. That is not funny.
He's got a big hole in the back of her haircut now.
It's not that bad.
That is not funny.
What? I just
you
thought
you can't
that...
do that to someone.
Why not?
Because it's not funny, it's my hair!
I will take it and I will give you $200 for that right now.
There you go, we've already made some money for charity.
John, thank you, saving the day, but I'm not very happy.
You can put that with your yak hair, John.
Thank you very much.
I think it looks all right. Oh, crikey, it's gone everywhere, hasn't it?
It's sort of molting now.